Incidents happen around the world. For example, port strike and port congestion may affect vessel schedules and potentially delay shipments. Routemaster has just provided me with an incident alert. I am now aware of the impact that the Shanghai port congestion may have on the services that I'm using, and I can take the corresponding actions to quickly reschedule my supply chain to minimize risks with Routemaster. Let's take a closer look at how it works. I need to book a service from Hong Kong to Los Angeles next week. Transit time is my key concern. There is port congestion in Shanghai port, so I don't want the route to pass through there. Routemaster suggests a direct route for me. The option looks great. There are other available routes for selection. Let me take a look on the timeline view, which visualizes the transit times and sailing dates for each route. I want to know the route reliability for this route option. This route's arrival confidence for the last 3 months is up to 69 hours beyond the estimated arrival date. I may skip this one because I want an on-time arrival. Let me look at the other option. I want a route with transit time less than 18 days, POR departure on Sunday, and a direct route. This option has the shortest transit time at 15 days without potential delays, and the cost is in an acceptable range. This would be the best option for me. I can also share the simulation results with my colleagues. This is great. Colleagues in different offices can now view my selected route. Routemaster's intelligent optimization engine provides insights that you can use to support your route planning decisions. Visit www.routemaster.digital to experience the powerful tools today.